Lari tarinde arig tozo timi naman yipe godoyen di shize da rose re ani the rose tabu chashab yinba yinna pedoyen gali gyabjon nanchi da yurig mishibish dugo re. Nguma tanda consensual tozo ki sergi tama piya tang zuebe ani tozo kechimbo gangla gang genkingi yinba maze ani arig tozo ki chisi chokjung Tozo na liyo bin tozo na yungwe didi jindyo kabla tarinde ngaranzo da pedoyon la gyabyo yus konsucho la zigur chimbo yus cheche che dungane tali damsula pebele andelan chi ganzu gabub chimbo shita chungsu and then dana chi kong galub na sumu na shin re and pedoyon ke chimbo yinba kong yinba yinne ya nguma chungdu kabla kyuba ne pebele deo kala and marshu Marshall gave Dawa the Marshall's Jung Simye, Wall, the Chigrom, top down, the Kenjitani, top down, Ram, Mabegi, Neda Shisha, Tony, and Kong, Bedin Jabjuching, Chadi, Sumana Shi, and there's the Gulish Dyer, what they pay at the Gulli Mazemiton, Pavadelani, Halle Gabuchun, Shishuan Law.
Oh, this is a very special day and a historic day for my congressional colleague, Congresswoman Claudia Tenney of upstate New York, and for me. We've never been here, so to be able to see so many people interested in the issues of Tibet, to be able to witness Parliament. We'll be meeting with the Dalai Lama, with His Holiness, on Friday morning. So we have many activities planned, a great cultural performance as well. So it's a very special set of days that we have planned. And I feel very privileged and honored to be here. And we'll be fighting for the people of Tibet so that they can remain autonomous, so that their culture can be celebrated, their heritage, their language, their traditions. And as we know, China is getting more belligerent and is trying to even be the government that's going to name the reincarnation of the Dalai Lama, which is something so atrocious to think about. So they want to be able to control the people of Tibet, and we're here to say that we stand with the people of Tibet, and we hope that there is a resolution to this conflict, and we hope to be a willing partner and a positive influence in getting that resolution through. So we have many members of Congress who are helping. We too happen to be here, but we are really symbolic of many others who are also with the people of Tibet. Well, it's just interesting to be here where His Holiness lives and where the monks are praying and getting educated. And as Claudia pointed out, young people who are here and to be on the ground and really experience it is different than just reading about it, because I've been reading about it in Congress, but being here just makes that experience come alive. So I'm thrilled to be here, and I look forward to all of the visits and the wonderful people with whom we will meet.
I'd just like to echo the sentiments of my wonderful colleague here, who served so many distinguished years in Congress as a real champion for people like the people in Tibet. She has been a champion for freedom and someone who cares about human rights, and those are really important issues. And I'm just privileged to be here and to be able to the excitement of meeting with you, the people from this region, and being in such an unusual place for me. But we do have a very large Tibetan community in New York, in New York State, down near the city. So I'm looking forward to maybe stopping in my next trip to New York and being able to maybe meet some of the Tibetan residents in New York State. So it's just an honor and a privilege to be here and to be with my super colleague, who's, you know, just a terrific mentor for me. Thank you so much.
Thank you.